Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the miniature book press that I build. Here's the regular size book press that I make, and then I had a request from someone to make a miniature one. So here's the miniature book press that I built. It's the same materials and everything in the big press. It's made from furniture grade plywood, and it's Formica covered, so if you happen to get glue on it or in any moisture, it's not going to affect the wood at all. It's waterproof. And the other thing is it's nice and smooth. Other presses that are made from wood could telegraph the grain into your book. One thing about these that is a real positive point is inside here you really can't see it, but there's a copper bushing in here. So when you raise this up and down, it's nice and smooth. It doesn't catch on, the threads don't catch on the plywood. So when you run this up and down, it's nice and smooth. The other thing that I don't do that I do with the big press is I don't provide the springs in because the springs won't allow you. Usually miniature books are real small, and when the spring stacks up, it's too thick to press your book. So I don't put the springs in, but you can use the props that I use for shipping to hold this up while you're putting your book in. So these are made for miniature books. This isn't really classified as a miniature book, small book, but you can get real small books in here. Put that in there and you run the screws down and your book is pressed. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.